We've seen a slew excellent smartphones this year. Phones like the Google Pixel 2, the iPhone X, and the Galaxy Note 8 all offer up great cameras, stunning performance, and refined design. Yet they're not radically different from their predecessors, even if they adopt the trendy bezel-less design. There's only one smartphone this year that will make you do a double take, the ZTE Axon M. The Axon M is a smartphone with two screens. The idea is nothing new, and dates back to the early years of the smartphone, but ZTE's approach is the most refined to date, and it offers a glimpse at the usefulness of two screens. It easily stands out in a crowded sea of smartphones, but during our Axon M review, we found too many quirks that hold us back from recommending it. When you hear foldable phone, your mind may immediately jump to concepts and patents for flexible OLED screens. The Axon M isn't that futuristic. Instead, there's a hinge on the right edge of the phone that connects two 5.2-inch LCD screens. You swing out the second screen to open it with a satisfying click, but when the second screen is not in use, the Axon M looks like a traditional smartphone. There's a large camera and flash on the top left, and the left edge houses the volume rocker, a power button that doubles as a fingerprint sensor, and another button called TV mode, which we'll dive into later. On the bottom edge of the phone sits the USB Type-C charging port, which is flanked by a bottom-firing speaker. You'll thankfully find a headphone jack on the top. The edge of the second screen is slightly indented, offering better grip when you want to swing it open. There's nothing else on the second display, except for the excessive amount of unused space surrounding the screen. This is true for the main screen, as well, and the Axon M packs some of the biggest bezels out there. It makes the phone look dated, and the screen feel small. Flip the open phone around, and the rear of both screens looks rather industrial. It's a dull and boring design. There's an AT&T logo and the Axon M branding, but that's it. When the second screen is not in use, the phone is extremely thick, 12.19 millimeters, and it doesn't feel comfortable to hold. The left edge feels sharp, and the fat hinge on the right makes the phone feel even thicker than it is. Open the Axon M up, and things get a little better. It's easier to hold with both screens open, kind of like holding a tablet, though any interaction will require two hands. You will undoubtedly use this phone in single screen mode most of the time, like a normal smartphone. Our biggest complaint here is the fingerprint sensor. It's placed in a reasonable position, and it's indented enough to quickly find, but we found it unreliable. It almost always takes us a few tries to unlock the phone, likely because there's not much surface area for the sensor to scan a finger. We reset our finger.